Hi, and welcome back to EDU in 90. On today's episode, we'll be looking at some useful new features in Google Classroom.
One cool thing about these new features is that they address feedback we've consistently heard from teachers. Let's check out what's new.
First up, we've created dedicated pages for each student in Classroom that show all of their work for a given class. With this new view, students and teachers can see the status of every assignment and can also use filters to look at assigned work, missing work, and work that's been graded and returned.
And we know flexibility is important, especially during a busy time of the year, like back to school. So one exciting update to Google Classroom is the ability to reorder classes. Teachers can adjust their classes to reflect their daily schedule or teaching priorities. And students can use this feature to make sure they're staying organized and on top of all of their classes.
And speaking of flexibility, we know that a lot can change over the summer, including who's teaching which class. Now, teachers and admins can transfer class ownership in Classroom and eliminate the need to recreate anything. That way, the new class owner can quickly get up to speed with complete views of past student work and resources and drive.
Educators also requested the ability to use decimal points when grading assignments and to display class codes in full screen. And now, those are both available in Classroom.
To see the full list of updates, check out the links below. And if you're a new Classroom user, be sure to check out our Resource Hub, where you can find video tutorials, guides to help you get started, and hear tips from teachers like you.
Other features you'd like to see in Google Classroom? We're all ears in the comment section. We'll see you next time.
Check out last week's episode to learn about Be Internet Awesome, a new program to help students learn important lessons in digital safety and citizenship.